Come on, Alyssa.
Happy with the way our team responded after halftime. I thought we started a little bit slow, lacked a little bit of energy. Thought we had some great subs come in into the game late in the first half. Shayna Stubbs, Darian Polster came in and really gave us a spark, Rachel Hewitt. But really proud of how our team collected ourselves at halftime and played with a much greater spirit in the second half to score a couple goals and really fight to the very end. I think Andy makes her luck is the thing. I mean, obviously she hits a good ball and things like that, but she's constantly getting into the attack. She's constantly kind of pushing the limits as far as getting higher and higher. And so she's putting herself in good spots, and obviously, you know, she's been rewarded for that. Maggie played great, and Maggie always plays great, and she was solid for us. She made a really big save towards the end of regulation that kept it at 2-2. Her distribution is such a weapon for us, and she's really, really been just a tremendous consistency for us.